Hello guys, so the AirPod is still missing. And we gotta find it before the end of this school year. So I suggest if you're the owner of this AirPod in room 251, Caitlin Thomas, you should stay behind and look for it. Because they care for your stuff, right? Or you should care for your stuff. You need to be more responsible for it, actually. So what does that even mean? Means being responsible for your stuff.